Welcome back to my kitchen. It's a little early, I know. Don't judge me, my head was cold. But you've got a spare pumpkin left over from Halloween. And you want to learn how to make a pie out of it. Well, maybe not. But you want to watch me do it. The quickest way to open a pumpkin, pretend it's Halloween. I don't care what time of year it is, even the seeds. We'll get to this later. This is the worst part of the whole process. There's no easy way to go about it.
Cut it up like a pineapple. Cantaloupe.
Before I get too far ahead of myself, this has to come off. This is what we're looking for. This, you can feed the deer, actually. They love this. A little bigger than a potato is fine because you're gonna boil this for like an hour. All right. Oh god. Now you want to add your water. Just enough to cover them though. You don't really want to fill the whole pot. You want it to boil, so don't set it too high and burn your pot. That one. And when that does warm up a little bit, we'll add our cup of sugar. Those two together.
Use every part. That dark stuff, this is actually chili powder. It keeps the squirrels off. Rinse that off, and then the skin's gonna come off anyway.
All right, they're getting hot. But for your largest pots, you wanna use about a cup. This is a half cup scoop. Been boiling pretty hard for 1 hour. Mm-hmm.
in a minute.
All right, so the dripping has slowed way down, but if you think your pumpkin has drained,
it has not.
That is processed pumpkin.
Basically, cutting it in is going to keep all that shortening off my fingers. See how nice and clean they are? If I hadn't cut it in first, I'd be grabbing my fingers straight into a ball of lard. Starting to get kind of what we're looking for.
Okay, I think we've got everything. Now comes really the fun part. Excuse me, whoops. We need 2 cups of our processed mashed pumpkin. Evaporated milk. And a can opener from 1987. 2 eggs. We're going to do 3/4 cup. Here's my, that'll work. Packed brown sugar. We're gonna do 1 full teaspoon of the pumpkin pie spice.
And I personally like to do 1 little extra half teaspoon cinnamon.
Okay. pulp.
All right. Thank you.